All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more. Oh, and then the phone interrupts my intro. Let's just roll it. Like I was saying, welcome back to some more Lords of the Fallen. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video with your friends. Help the channel and the series grow. Thanks for the support. I just wanted to get out of the way. Where are we going? As we enter the magic portal. The heck is this place? As we follow the light. Huh? What the heck is that place? You can't see. We're in some other world plane thing. Oh, we got full health. You know what? Let's take another stab at it, right? Why not? Who's doing that? What a staff. Sweet. We're in some weird other world plane, man. Sweet. Oh. Huh. Dude, I can't even. Do we just keep? Okay, it respawns us back at the entrance every time. Let me see if it let me keep the items. Yeah, the staff. Oh, but that thing sucks. Six. Yeah. See. Used to ignite torches or beacons. Oh, we got it. I don't have that dagger that chick's looking for though. Actually, we can leave and go back and ignite that beacon. I think I'm gonna do that. So we're gonna go back to the burned watchtower. Already here. Yeah, so we just went in a circle. And we do this gate closed, so we have to. I gotta make my way back to this freaking fool again. Go back the way I came. Here he comes. See ya. Up. Of course, my dude wouldn't do nothing. I pressed A. Man, they follow you, dude. Here it is. God, he followed me all the way up here. Yo, punk. Come on. Ho ho! Tore them knees right up. Oh! Damn, lick the freaking beacon. Like nothing happens. Bum rush them. They're gonna rush through that hole they got. The hole in that offense. Ah! Jesus! This fool. Running. Come back here. Don't you start what you can't. Oh, you slick son of a gun. Runs past like 50 enemies. To slow me down. So it'll be 2-on-1. You think you slick? God dang it, man! This darn game, you die more times. Find a checkpoint. You have to walk all the way back to that area. All the way back here. At least I got the potions though. Oh. They're like wolves or something. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to stop it here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share the video with your friends. Take care, and I'll catch you guys.